So right now, what we're talking about is we can actually very easily take a video and put it on YouTube. I'm proving it to